So what improvements did we make?
Ma'am, I'm daily morning, I'm going for rounds at 4:30. Even now also I'm coming from dusty, sweating and all.
Wonderful.
So I'm chasing them. Earlier they used to pack up early. Now they are staying back up to 6 o'clock night and afternoon shift also. So they are feeling the pressure now.
That's the point. And that you'll see the change.
It is visible. It is quite visible. Even morning, since morning, you know, all the trash has been cleared. But if any trash is coming now, it should be a fresh one.
Yeah, correct.
That we are ensuring.
You will see the result today. One round, you will have saying that the city is 100% clean.
I took my supervisors along with me. We started at 4 o'clock. We finished at 6 o'clock and went home.
This is that extra thing brings excellence. See, that's why the word is extra and excellence is the same word. Isn't it? Similarly, we'll have road marking. Then the roads will protect, speak for themselves. And that itself is safety. When the visibility of the white and black, white, black is anyway gone. But if you want, the black becomes prominent when the white is there. Then that's how, actually it's because of the black that white becomes prominent. So once the road marking zone, it enables road safety, and your cleanliness also protects road safety. Because when you don't have debris strewn around.
It is evident, ma'am. Already they have done the white markings. Morning also I've seen, yesterday, last night also I've seen.
Another two more rounds in the car. Now that's why we've chosen social distancing. We'll go in our cars. We'll go in our respective cars. We'll take a round. Because then the staff will know we've seen it. Because when the staff does good job, it wants to be seen. It needs to be. Because when they do good job and they know we've all appreciated it, it gives them the morale. Right? That's what we do. Otherwise, we can say, you can say us pictures and send us pictures and we are happy. But staff wants to be seen. So we are doing that. If we are to tell them, you're not alone. We are with you. But in a very symbolic way. Because after all, they are doing the hard work. Second thing is that you must look after the health of your staff.
Yeah, I started. All are wearing masks
health
and
of your
gloves.
Staff. Make sure that none of them is falling ill. If there is, then let them stay at home. Okay, we have to protect the rest of the team, but remain protected for you. Because all of us are vulnerable. Everybody needs to be healthy at this stage. So I thought we'd minimize our chances. Otherwise, cycling is fun. It's so much enjoyable. But to reduce any element of any infection, it's just protection, nothing else. So, as municipal commissioners, what are the few things you've done additionally to improve your supervision and leadership, both of you? Yeah, regarding overall maintenance.
My first priority is to improve the tax revenue. We are solely dependent upon only our own revenue.
I agree.
We don't get any funds from the government.
Yeah.
So, my first priority is to improve the tax.
That's
revenue.
Why you've been doing sealing the shops. Yes. That must have given you good results. People must have deposited it.
Yes, ma'am. We have been.
Whatever little observation I have is that if you have everyday list, your computerization system, and everyday list and goals for the staff to go and collect, and then have the Google alert, it's like popping up. You see, the Google alert is what? There is a software which tells you, reminder you, right? It gives you a Google alert. So you put it in software, that means these are the people who owe interest. It becomes an alert. And the printout is taken, given to the staff, go back. And they send emails, they send WhatsApp messages, deposit or else we're coming to see. Your revenue will go up 10 times. Just do Google alert. Why I'm telling you, because I saw when I went to the center, I saw that their computer, you have a record. But you don't have systems to alert you. That is why they could get away by no paying for so many years or 2 years or defaulting. Why? Because you don't have a Google alert. You don't. The power department doesn't have a Google alert. Bill spending, and the print immediately the list comes out and you go. It makes life easy. Then they know it will be. We do it on simple files now. Reminders, Google alert. 15 days it was due, and it pops out, you take a printout and start sending, you are part of the defaulter. And then call naming and shame. I'll tell you about my experience of the member of a club. the Delhi Gymkhana Club, many people come and eat a lot, drink a lot, spend a lot of money. But they don't pay every month. So what happens was, the moment it was put up on the notice board, members defaulting, all big names, generals, police officers, senior officers, bureaucrats, businessmen, immediately the money came and they had to now cover up in the notice board by proper black ink that their name goes. Everybody does, nobody wants a name there. So notice boards, emails, public notices, Google alerts will increase your revenue money tax. It has to be covered by gloves because they don't wear those gumboots, and gumboots are only till here. They're not covering your entire legs. So it, then the water gets into the gumboots and it more hurtful. So therefore you cannot just stand in that water. So the beach system is for oversight. Good one. The beach system can be for over supervision, but not getting into the water.
Money.
And today you have a very positive attitude in finance department. Very positive. I've seen it for the first time. Very positive. Essential thing, money has to be found. Okay? Non-essential, it can wait. That's why a lot of pensions are being now released. Otherwise, we had a long gap. So our attitude in finance management is also now, what cannot wait must be paid. So what we can do is, you can be in your individual cars. I and Shurveer will be in one car. We can all be in individual cars. You lead us what you want to show us.
Yes, sir.
Show us the improvement. And also, as you said, by 15th April, that means two more rounds and your city will become like a totally brand cosmopolitan safe city. Then we'll see. Then we can make the round once a fortnight. Okay, then we'll maintain it. That's it. Our objective is achieved of coming together. Then we'll focus on something else maybe. But at the moment, one more field round next week. After that, if you've changed things, worked better, then we'll make it once a fortnight, then once a month.
Yes.
Not a problem. But we then maintain it. Right?
Yes,
so we can all be in individual cars. You show us the improvement. We'll drive around the city and return. And we'll thank the staff for doing what they're doing. And second thing now is, between us, there's a plan now to mechanize all our drain maintenance. And big drains, small drains. Finding the money, you have the new budget. This is a priority of human safety. It's as important as a school is or a clinic is. Human safety and sanitation, so that we can minimize. So up to, that means you'll have to do RFPs for both big drains, municipal drains, small drains. That is the money to be found, budgeted. And if money is coming from elsewhere to clean, that compensates them. But there should be no compromise on drain clean, which means that when monsoon may come and go, rain may come and go, you're always clean. Why should we wait till October, November and look and borrow, ask for CSR, please help us for Upar drain. Upar drain should be cleaned every day. So should the Grand Canal be. So if you do into daily cleaning, your house will be clean every day. No disease will fall. Dengue will fall. Mosquito breeding is not happening. I think with this kind of a capability and this kind of resources, willingness, love for the city, why should we let this slip? That's the reason I brought in everybody in the loop. Your copy has gone to everybody concerned. Now the fall is in our court. The two of you and the two of you. This is ball in our court, besides he does the job. That's it. These are the five people. You're leaders of your own teams. Okay? Let's go.
This is a place of the central median there.
Yeah, yeah.
During night time, the vehicle may come
and
get it.
Doesn't,
Yes, sir. This is for avoiding any accident. We have made reflectors on the sundry medium, madam. This is night time. It will get reflected.
Immediately.
Yes, madam. We have done it. Right. There also.
Right. That's the reflection.
Yes, yes, madam.
There
is a wall.
Use as much reflector as possible in any central wall situation. It'd be ideal. Because that is what white, besides the white, reflector is the cheapest thing. We are observing, Rahul. Rahul, your traffic signals now need also to be very dark.
I
mean,
the signal operators, they'll be renewable there. That part of the 1-6 months, they should be painted.
But time to time, whenever it's dark, totally dark, because then your reflection is that much diminished. So signal went in. See, now that you're coming out, now you have moved from reflector to something else. This is what happened. In road management, when you start looking at the speed breaker, then you look at reflector, then you look at the central verge, then you look at... So we can look at comprehensively also. Right? This way all departments will deliver. Municipality delivers, PWD delivers, traffic delivers. It's not one department is delivering road safety. All departments, but will lead to overall road safety. So good. Now this is reflectors. We've seen improvement in safety or speed breaker.
Within the April 15th, we'll complete everything.
April 15th, but if you can have a road-wise audit, please do a, where is my suit? Road-wise audit, just as you done drains. You do road-wise audit, what it needs. It needs marking, it needs cleanliness, it needs the road signal. If you do that, then all of us will have it better by 15th of April.
IRT has given multiple reports in which speed breaker.
IRT
has given that the road restrictions and speed limits in sign roads and engineering or specs. They have given multiple
reports. Why don't we share that?
I shared them with them. Also remind ourselves and I'm requesting you if you can answer that.
Everything will complete by April 15th, sir. No problem.
Something else.
We will get his advice also. Yeah. We will complete
already.
It's a work done already. I'm asking you, somebody has already done it for you.
Yeah.
This is the NGO, IRT, Rohit Baluja's, who came and trained our engineers, road engineers. Take that list.
Yes.
And he has done road work, road marking, road signage, this painting.
Yes.
He's done this.
Speed limit, everything.
Yes. So we give them this.
Already
and meanwhile, don't wait. Do some little groundwork. Okay,
yes,
for sure, some
more. During the road safety meeting also, we are getting input from the two area SPs. And wherever improvement has been done, he is informed. He is taking care.
That's right.
So that's how it is happening.
So the main implementer of the IRT report is you.
Yes.
If you take that road-wise and work it out, I'm also going to tell you, I'm going to ask Vijay, daily, he will cover one road. He will video one road and put it in your PWD group. Call the road safety message. So you will receive every day by surprise any one road, Vijay.
Yes,
you will choose the time and it's going to be a 45 seconds to 1 minute note, clipping. And he'll put it, today's road, today's traffic. So you will then be able to, he'll put it even on the police group. So you will, sitting in your office also, you'll get to see what's happening.
Yes,
that
madam.
Will help
you. Just information, madam. In 2016, our IRT group has visited Pondicherry first time. They have given some 5 recommendations. The same year, I have completed all these things.
All these things.
I brought it in the site.
And in Marapalam, madam, it's an important junction.
Yeah. This is very credible.
I improved that.
So while you improve that, that's why we are all appreciating your work. Now we have to carry on daily improvement.
I will continue.
Since you are familiar with the IRTA report, and this is a very good work they do.
Yeah.
And they don't even charge us anything. They come at pro bono.
And in the Marapalam Junction, there are the connections from 6 roads. So there are some areas to be removed.
I am calling Rachna, Vamsi Reddy,
and both the SPs. He is also available along with the other officials. and the encroachments along across that place has to be removed. Some private across.
Why don't you have Vamsi with you in your team? Because then Vamsi and he can work together.
He's in my team.
No, when you bring him in the morning round, he's sensitizing them so that he then works for the week. And when he does a weekly review, then he can also have these clippings to say why is this happening.
Yeah, that's it. The private encroaches of government land available across this Marapalam Junction, two areas we have last week, I have, maybe yesterday, day before yesterday, I have not heard, and they are going to remove this. That's it.
If we work through the week, then as your deadline saying April, you'll just pass by, you'll only maintain, then the round is maintenance and minor improvement. So 90% will have been done, right? What show us more?
Yes,
sure, now, few more.
Okay, and the Marapalam media part.
Whose area is this? Whose board is this?
Signal board.
Huh?
Signal electricity board.
Now that is the board. This is power maintained? Maintained by power? Huh?
Yes, ma'am. அது பிரைவேட்
என்கோச்மெண்ட்
சார் ஒன்லி போர்டு
தான் திஸ் இஸ் வாட் ஐ அம் டாக்கிங் டு யூ ராகுல் What is this cleaning about? See, when we are running the car, we cover more area. That means more area means larger cleanliness of the city. So, look, you can't leave out these areas. When we are coming in the car, we are covering more area. Tell your staff. So, therefore, you have to go into rounds which probably they don't expect you. See, all this is terribly dirty. Look at starting from there. Starting from there. This can be part of the engineering. It's a slip rope. So number two, you have to tell the power. When you're on the road, anything concerning traffic or assault, you have to tell. Because finally, road safety is with you. You're the main man, road man. You're the road man of Pondicherry. That's why. These are there. These are there. Posting is not enough. What's the LG house goes? Do you think it goes back? You don't spoil it. You need to have a store. What you need to check? Then only little by little. Secondly, is that whose debris is this? Who should clean the tub? Who should clean the tub? Is that it? Who needs to clean the tub? We are looking at improvement by the day. These are things to be, because this is what spoils your whole impression. So you are cleaning the road, but you are cleaning the sides of the road. Understand? Our approach is but every department is contributory towards ignoring it. This ignores, this is ignored, that's ignored, and over a period everything's ignored. But you don't ignore, he doesn't ignore, another doesn't, then everybody's a beneficiary. The road man, the traffic man, the swachhta man, this is what road safety is about. Road safety is not one person's job. Road maintenance, no, cleanliness has its own role, right? Marking has its own safety. Signal maintenance has its own role, that's what it is.
What then? The madam wanted to know your
routine. Tell him what you want.
Sir, actually this is a congested road, sir. Actually, Belrampet ke liye jata hai pura road. Colleges wagera bhi hai, heavy vehicles jaati hai morning aur evening. And if, because of that road is getting choked. अगर यहाँ पे कनाल है, इस कनाल को मेंटेन करके उसके ऊपर एक हम स्लैब करके एक रोड बनाते हैं, तो दे विल बी अ गुड राउंड अबाउट हियर सर. वी कैन हैव इट टू अपर राउंड अबाउट एंड इट विल बी बेस्ट.
एक्चुअली दिस गैप इज 7 meters.
ओके,
बिकॉज नोबडी इज टेकिंग केयर, देयर इज सम एंक्रोचमेंट बोथ ऑफ इट. इट इज एक्सपेंडेड एंड सम सॉर्ट ऑफ
डूइंग दिस थिंग इन द स्मार्ट सिटी. वी आर लाइनिंग इट एज वेल पुटिंग अ स्लैब ऑन इट इज कंसर्न. दे कैन वर्क आउट इज इट फिजिबल और नॉट, बिकॉज लॉट ऑफ वाटर कम्स इन मॉनसून. Lot of water. That call they can take. We'll check it out.
We can't make an engineering mistake, but we have to see for the road. We can't have a choke. So we have to take it up, totally clean it up from engineering. So you see, if you notice, all of us are observing our own areas. And then everybody takes care. Overall improvement will happen. Swachhta has looked at it from your angle. Safety has looked at it from your own angle. You looking it from your engineering angle, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is what this collective team observation helps. Now let's see. Keep showing and then we keep moving. Come on. And by coming in the car, we are extending your area of supervision. Come on. Saying is you have to note on your own. This is what is reflected. So people send us pictures of these. I'm glad we are in the car because the reach of oversight has increased. So let's do a better job.
But still, it's our road, no? We have to do it. If somebody is doing, then do we after them.
If they have not done it, I will do
it. Get it done.
I'll get it
done. Maybe by the. All such points have been
made. It should be guarded with
grill. You can take a call on grill, I don't know. Based upon the best spectrum.
I think it's side of the road.
This is a immediately a fatal accident. Somebody driving, look at this. There's no road marking. Come here, see. Come here and see. Is there a road marking? Finish. Driving on the side, that scooter man coming right. I don't know. And he's going to fall. It's a total road accident risk. These are called
accident
road risks. This is what driving down on the road helps you. Not a photograph alone will tell you. You see, the man has no, there's a scooter coming from that side. He go right on it. And what will happen? He can fall on the side and get hit by this. And he'll hit his head because there's no helmet. No precaution. But I don't understand why, what else? This is not the right way to do.
They were not completed, madam. It is done by the PIA agency. They were not completed.
What is wrong with this? I want to ask. What is happening here? I want to ask what's happening here. What? Why did we do this?
So they have installed a new transformer, madam. They have not connected with the underground cable. No cable is connected. So they kept the peak open. Once they have completed.
This is perfect.
Then they should have other men at work. Then you can have men at work. Why have this? You should have good men at work and remove it when you look. Whose job is this? PWD?
No, PIA. Project Implementation Agency.
Who's that? Under whom is it? Oh, that is coming under the PIA.
Secretary
Ali. No, who's the secretary?
Collector.
This comes under revenue?
Revenue, madam.
PAA.
Under revenue.
Arun is handling PAA. I'll tell him. Whosoever is doing on our own, we think it's not very bad. And if they're not, they can have small government. They are very strong.
No connectivity is given. Maybe it's $50,000 cost. If we shift somewhere else, we'll do more of that.
Shift what? This cannot be, you have to manage this, changing this. Let's find local solutions. You cannot, you have to do it. They have done this to protect themselves when they are at work. At the time of the working, they should say men at work. After that, they should remove. How can you start removing this? That's not the solution. Solution is safety boards when they are at work. After that, remove. What's the harm if you? The point here, but you see, even this platform is a protrusion. This is very dangerous. But even though road marking is also not there, the scooters will go closer here. So that means some board will need to be here. You need a board here. Just the board, men at work. Just see, nobody will enter with this. Not this, but men at work. That's it, men at work, that's all. And it should be fluorescent. Reflective men at work. You can even have a barricade. As a temporary, you can have a barricade.
So that people don't.
Yes, as a temp, but this must go. This is terrible. So whoever is the PIA did it, the road is yours.
Yes, ma'am. We have to
supervise. So unless you come on the road.
Much bigger one.
Yeah, it is to say men at work, but you have to have a skill there. You can have a yellow barricade here. Nobody will hit, but this must go.
You can remove it immediately. I will put the barricade here.
This is a total tort. You can be charged crores of rupees as damages in overseas country. This is a tort. You will be hauled up. Land owning agencies will be hauled up, paid the penalty.
Now under MV Act, there is 198 A section. If the land owning agency or the person who is responsible for engineering and other things don't follow the norms and standards of the road, they are liable for 1 lakh penalty.
Okay, take him on record. Surbir, see what he's saying. Please record this. Please, Surbir, listen to what he's saying.
Sir, under the new MV Act, there is section 198A. In that the land owning agency or the contractor or whosoever the person, government official, who's responsible for maintaining the standards of the road safety and engineering, if it doesn't comply with the rules and regulations, they are liable for a penalty of about 1 lakh. This his domain is there.
And who is the enforcer of MV Act? Police, right? He can fix it. Listen, he'll fix it.
Already they started in Haryana.
You will be fixed if you don't get this done. Understand this, you can be fined 1 lakh. The department will not pay 1 lakh. You will pay 1 lakh. You are the first responder to this. Look, the way we are on the round, why are you not on the round on a daily basis and make a note of these and get them removed? You should make a list of the defects you see on the road every day. Every morning you should be out on the round with your helmet to see what are the defects on the road, make a list and mark it for action to the agency concerned and haul them up, number one. Similarly for traffic. Your traffic officers on the road should do this. The moment the traffic and you do it, matters of PWD and municipality. You should make a list of those which you defect to of a stretch of road, whether signal, whether central word, whether these. You will every day have a solution. Do you want the secretary to be out every day like this? It's your job primarily. Where's the traffic officer?
Traffic officer.
Who's the in charge? Call him. He must understand. This is called, this is the road safety. Road safety is not a function on the theater. Road safety is in action every day.
Murugavel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you ever take a picture of this ever and say, I want this removed? Come here. Did you ever take a photograph of this and put it into the WhatsApp? I'm asking.
I guess not.
No, did you take a photograph of this? I'm asking, did you take a photograph of this?
You submit a weekly report, not traffic hazard.
Did you?
Yes, but not taking
this. Isn't this a traffic hazard? Okay, you come on a scooter and drive on it. Now let's do see what's going to happen. No, no, you're not wearing a helmet. You come on the scooter and drive on it. Let me see what will happen. You will fall on this and your head will hit here and you will have a head injury. Then you will have to say, I've had a fatal accident. Oh, because there is a mound. Mound is neglect by you and the road safety. Now, do you know this section of law?
190 days.
Where is the 198 being applied? It's your job for enforcement. Did you send a notice to PIA, whoever did it? First of all, why you send a notice? You should get a gangman and remove it and put a barrier here. Immediately a yellow barrier like this. So that nobody hits here. Because this is very dangerous. This has to be protected also. This is very bad. It should have been rounded off. And it should have been padded. Just tell me, how will we do this? We are being unfair to the people. You are the eyes and ears of the road. You are not only for one chalan. You are here for prevention first, before you chalan people. This is prevention. It's the most dangerous. Would you like to try what happens on the scooter when you come? Would you like to try? You don't want to try. You should look at yourself from a public point of view. These reports are hopeless. You have to have I think you should start a daily report from road and road safety. Which road did you audit from road safety angle? And what did you do? And then look at, okay, I pointed out this concern PWD, this caused municipality, this concern local police, this concern PIA. Okay, what did you do? You make a system and then follow up. And copy should go to Sundaresan, the special commissioner. His special secretary reviews every Friday. He will review all this. So you have a reviewer in it. Every Friday, he's doing PWD, municipality, and road safety review every week. Mark a copy to him. He will review.
So that's all.
Little bit is done.
Now we can have a review more.
But unless he gets a feeding, he's fed, how does he review? He does every Friday, 4 p.m. It's a ritual. The last 4-5 months we've put the system. But he doesn't get the feed. How will he review? But there has to be a feed. Copy should come to him. And it should go. Then you need to review yourself. then only these your road accidents will fall because of these preventions. It will not be proven. It's believed that when you have these options of pitfalls, potholes missing, the accidents fall. Accidents fall because of not only signal enforcement, they fall because of these precautions we take. So no point road safety celebrations in the fiddle and the drama and painting. What about this? So our approach to road management, I think this round is leading us to greater understanding of the roles everybody plays. Unless the main officer is on road audit, it's like Swachhta cleaning, you looking it from your safety point of view, you looking from maintenance point of view, you looking from road safety point of view, another person looking from enforcement point of view. This is what road safety is. Road safety is not just prosecution. It's the implementation of the Motor Vehicle Act in the room. See, and the Motor Vehicle Act law has provided, but we don't use it. And if it was an independent police, fearless, they would serve a notice to PIA. So 1 lakh rupees, fine. Because our policing is not independent, everybody controls. Don't do this, try and do it, let them go, excuse them, give them a chance, warn, but life is lost. You get my point, friends? I'm not lecturing, I'm giving you an example. This would not have been theory if we had said it in the room, but it's practical. Any one of you could be coming and hitting him. Try and drive. Let's do a practical. Somebody wearing a helmet, let's see. Helmet will hit you, but you'll be safe. But why haven't? The moment he comes here, he'll fall here. There's no room. This is all to finish. He'll come and hit right here, and he'll fall. And this will burn, and it's so sharp. Look how insensitive this is. How sharp they made. Whoever did it. Who did the speed of moving? How badly it's done. You are protruding into the road and making it sharp so that people get killed. Again, the location is wrong.
Learning.
Near a tree. And see, and you're right, it's near a turning. The location is also bad. See this?
And if we near a tree, the tree will also be protected, and this will also.
But who decides the location of it?
We'll include SC electricity in our team tomorrow, next week.
PIA also.
PIA and SC. Include. They must understand that everybody's contributing to road accidents. Everybody. And everybody has to contribute to road safety also. Because you are causing it also. You have to be preventing it also.
But all they want to put some structures like that. It should be some near some tree or so. Because there will be automatic some protection.
Please understand, as chief engineer and you as municipal, you give away contracts. The contractor passes it on to a subcontractor. Subcontractor employs the most illiterate, poor labor, which have not got trained. They are only self-trained people, almost. They don't understand road safety. There is no condition that they will be briefed and the work, and then when the money is cleared, they give it. No road safety undertaken. Unless you save these minor things, road safety will not happen. It will be by chance, not by design. By design, you're causing an accident. By chance, the person is safe. But you're inviting. Anoop, listen to this.
The Swachhta garbage bins which you are having, they are metal sharp edges, very sharp edges, and right on the door. So actually, I've been requesting them that they can be kept inside the bays or somewhere. So
they should also be painted in.
No, we are starting.
They are also dull and dirty.
Or if there is a tree. just keep visit the tree.
So they are all hazards themselves. Because there are obstructions on the road and they're not visible. Even your Swachhta bins should become fluorescent at night and should be on the side and not be obstacle on the road. They are obstacles.
Most of them are kept on the corner of the road, but anyway, it should be the
I've done this 30 years ago. I'm sorry to tell you, but I want to tell you that what I'm doing is not new. I did this in 1982 as DCP traffic. I'll tell you what I did. At 8 in the morning, I'm not self-adulating, I'm not self-praising, but I'm now forced to tell you why I'm making you do this. Because I've seen the results coming out of this. What I used to do, 8 in the morning, every day, I was only 32 years old at that time. I'm now 70 years old. I did this at the age of 32. Sit in the car, have my wireless, I didn't have an ADC. I didn't have a PSO. My wireless operator sat ahead in the car. We used to take up a stretch of road as DCP traffic. Stretches of road, not one, stretches. And I had very little manpower. I had no coordination. I had no PWD control. I had no powers. I was only DCP traffic. That's all. And I was young. People were not listening to me. Seniors were not listening to me, let me tell you. But I listened to the people. I went on the road 8 morning, sat in the car. My operator was, every day we were taking up, and he or she was noting down whatever was being seen. This is why cranes came. When I got the sobriquet, the name Kiran Bedi, how did it come? It only because of the road. I used to observe what is obstructing. Why is this obstructing? Why is us overturned? Why is it not removed? When they told me we don't have cranes. That's how we hired the cranes. And all the cranes came gratis to me. At 16 cranes, you people were not born at that time. 82, you were not born. I was born and working. And I'm still working. And I'm still doing what I did 40 years ago. I'm sorry to say this. But I'm telling you the success story. So she used to note, at 12 o'clock, when I used to come back from my round, all my traffic inspectors met me, Rahul. No. All TIs used to assemble, because that time 12 o'clock was a non-peak time. Now there's no non-peak time. But now we have technology. We can use it. Then we had no technology. I had only a wireless set. I had no mobile phone. But used to note down, call traffic inspectors meeting, and then tell them, this road had this, this road had this, this road had this, this road had this. And then we used to request PWD, request municipal corporation, please do, please do. We didn't have such an effective motor vehicle act. We had no spot finding. But we had safe road. Only 8 in the morning, as DCP traffic, as to leave everything and travel the roads. Friends, there is no shortcut to road safety. If you think sitting in your offices you can have road safety, you are wrong. And for that you don't need money. You only need observation prevention. You don't need money. You've created a cost for yourself because you've created a hazard. Now you charge 5 lakhs to remove it, whoever. I'm talking about it. So you people as leaders, understand, I've not praised myself, I'm only telling you what I'm forced to do, what I did 40 years ago. The answer is the same. Unless you are the key, you travel on the road. Sabiran is the key, you are traveling on the road. Your traffic inspector, the primary level has to be on the road. Look at things, observe, oh, this concerns road safety, this concerns PA, this concerns municipality. Make a note. Municipality will also observe, this concerns leader. Second, you have a today technology, share it. You are good to share it every day. Even if 50% things are done, you will have good share. You have your own role. You have your own role. Main first, where's the road safety? First manager, first responder.
Oh,
where's the first
responder? SHO.
First responder. These are your first responders. I was a first responder at that time. You know, the entire Delhi had only one DCP traffic. the whole Delhi. Roads are the same, na? Sadkaan te ni badniya na Delhi diya. Delhi ohi area na. Oh, sari Delhi ma kundi si. Roads. I never used to get tired. 11:30, my voice is also gone because I used to speak on the mic also. But one DCP traffic, 19 Asian Games stadiums, every stadium had more than a lakh of people, we didn't. 19 stadiums, there you won't have a single stadium of one lakh. I had 19 stadiums, 9 Asian Games. And I did not know Delhi roads at all. I was also from Amritsar. But by going around, I used to work on a map and I knew it like this. Then I used to tell them, divert here, divert there, have a look at this. Then I used to stand at the traffic signal to see whether we can do this. I used to watch it on the road. You are looking at not even as little thing here. What you people are doing, some of you, are not even this much. I've done this much. So I'm very angry when I see that even this much we can't do. When will we do this much? Be prepared for Delhi police. You have this much. We are not even doing this much. But the answer is you have to get out at 8. How old are you?
32, ma'am.
Oh, you may same age. Same age. 8 o'clock out on the road.
Yes, ma'am.
And look at this. And you have a car. As somebody wrote down, I observed this, I observed that. Set it out in the groups. Things will change. Pass it on to 1031. Good. But the secret is 8 a.m. Secret is nothing else. 8 a.m. for you, 8 a.m. for you, 8 a.m. for the traffic man, 8 a.m. That's it. Rest are all supervisors. We are all supervisors. You are the first responders. Like you are supervisors. They have to do the job. You do overall. But they have to respond first. They have to observe what is missing. So I'm sorry, I'm not placing this on record. I'm not transmitting this message. But tell me you are, this is an example. My telling you in the office will not have worked. You see this, we are causing the problem. We are causing a death. And do you know what happens when the person dies? There's a widow pension. There's an accident tribunal money to be released. Lawyer has to be paid. Children's fee has to be taken, medical bill has to be paid, and the economic loss or talent loss and life loss is irreparable. We children lose their father or the mother, whoever. Is it repair? Is it compensatable at all? In what compensation? I was only 9 years old, my father was on a motorcycle. I was only 8 or 9 years old. This is another reason for road safety, I can tell you that. I owe it. And suddenly at home, I saw my mother leaving the home without her chappals, without her chuli, and running on the road. I, the child, followed her. I said, Mama, where are you going? She sat in a rickshaw. Then we came across a railway crossing. The railway crossing was closed. My mother went under the railway crossing to go. She was running to a hospital. We children followed her. And where did I land? My father had been hit by a jeep from behind. And my father was all in blood. And the doctor told my mother, I remember, that if he survived for the next 24 hours, Prem, my mother's name is Prem, madam. And the doctor was my father's friend. So he knew daddy. So they were tennis friends. He said, if he survives for the next 24 hours, he can, otherwise I can't say. Imagine we were 3 sisters at that time, 9-year-old, 7-year-old, and another young. If I had lost my father at that time, you think I would have been here today? I would have been here today? No way. And do you know why? It was a Sunday morning, and somebody had taken a jeep on a holiday. Some engineers did it. There was some road, and they had taken illegally the vehicle, and they had driven fast. And they threw my father on the road and ran away. Then people said, hey, why are you leaving this man injured? Take him to the hospital. So the people brought the jeep back and picked my father and went to the VJ hospital in Amritsar. Had he not been removed, I would not have been here today. I am only doing my service out of that day. That's why road safety is very, very dear to me. I am a product of road safety. Somebody removed my father in time. That is why when I got DCP track, I start to move on the road every day to prevent accidents to the maximum. Nobody knows what is the spirit behind it, what is the pain behind it, but what is the gratitude behind it. And the answer is only 8 AM. I used to have files, so many files every day. I used to get up at 5 in the morning, clear all my files. They used to be bundled. Letters were spoken in a microphone and they went to the PA. Letters were answered, files were cleared. 8 o'clock, I had nothing pending on my table. 8 in the morning. But 11, all officers knew and wireless messages were sent. This is the reason DCP traffic ceased. One DCP traffic for entire Delhi. And I used to ask for manpower from my police commissioner, he said, I come chala, for real. Because traffic was considered a punishment posting. Those days, like police prison, even traffic was considered a sideline. Then it should be district DCP has to be very good. She's DCP district. Oh, traffic, nobody wants. But after I left, traffic became a very sought after posting. Oh, so traffic? I don't care. It's my duty to do. No manpower. But the secret was 18. So the first responder, if the first responder is not on the ground, and as supervision we don't do it regularly, monitoring, appreciating good work, and then sometimes it's coordination at a higher level, sort out the problems at a higher level. But groundwork must be done. Higher level has to do policy making, coordination. But coordination has to be understood also on ground. So please understand, I'm not doing it for publicity, for my sake. I'm trying to explain. I'm 70 years old today. I think this is 32 years old. And I'm nobody at that time. There were no televisions, no multimedia, no nothing. We did it out of doing. Please understand the reasons why I'm explaining. I'm not impressing. I don't need impressing. I don't need awards. I'm only trying to pass on something which I have learned through hard work. And nobody guided me, by the way. Nobody bothered to meet me. I was ignored as DCP. I was nobody. I just did because it was to be done. In fact, the good work was making people jealous at that time. Because people said, very good work. Thank you, somebody is okay. That came on its own. And I had no friend also in the service, believe me, who would say very well done. Everybody was competing with, why is she coming in the paper? Why is there a headline? She's every day 8 o'clock doing, the media is benefiting, they are writing. What can I do? But that doesn't matter to me whether anybody was appreciating or not. That is why people still have a memory of it. Because it was done like that. Memory is not without a reason. So, unless you do this, Rahul, unless you do this, unless the traffic man does it, we will continue to come once in a week, but we'll say, more to be done, more to be done. We will lose time till then people will die. This cannot wait. Certain things cannot wait and should not wait, friends. Please do not make people, let people die or get injured. Okay? This is my last time I've told you now. Carry this all your life wherever you are. You all have a lot of service to do. You have all your services to do. You will become Government of India one day. You will all of you become IAS and others. You have roles to play. I will not be explaining this again to you. This is my first and the last. I think I've done this in detail only to explain to you. Why am I bringing you out? Because I was out. Today we came at 7, then I used to come again. Understand? Use technology, share, take pictures, follow up. Don't complain. It's not complaining. Pinging up. Saying, I saw this, could you please do this? I saw this, here's a picture. You can talk within your own group. You're not telling us. Oh, madam, I saw this, I did. You don't look for rewards. Just do. Our duty is to do. If you do this, then next week after, we'll say, Varun, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for doing this. Look at it from your own angle. If you were driving the road, what did you need? Just look at it from that. You don't need expertise and training. You drive as an ordinary citizen, and you'll see the change. I'm looking at it as an ordinary citizen. That's why you're observing these things. If I would just go and I'm not attending to this. I'm looking. Earlier I drive and go. Now I'm not looking at this. I'm only looking at this because I've come for this purpose. So when you come, don't indulge in this. Look at this only. And every day, five things from you, five from you, five from you, five from this. 20 things done. 20 against you. Or 25. So 20 things. So this is our goal. This is expected of all of you. Your very position, your positions are unparalleled. God has blessed you with such wonderful position. Ordinary man is craving what you have. You all want to be municipal commissioners and chief engineers and secretaries and special secretaries and SSPs. People are waiting. Only one, only two, only three. These are God's blessings. Convert this into a blessing. These jobs are a blessing. Okay, let's go. All next week, same time, 7 o'clock. We'll go again in the car. Okay? Thank you for coming.
And there is Pachita, ma'am. Every day morning, every Saturday morning.
Swachhta for the police station.
At least by carrying on.
Can you also do Swachhta Shramdans on Saturdays since you're all out anyway? The cleaning of your offices? They've started to do police station. Huh? Swachhta for your offices. Municipal, you clean others. Why not clean with begin with yourself? Right? Swachhta can be 1 hour Swachhta because you're out, you can join in and you see the whole thing clean. People will love coming to the office.
And this month end road safety meeting, madam will have.
One day
system,
in a month.
Whole system.
One day in a month.
One day, the last Friday of this month.
I've already started my diary.
Yes.
So that we can do a wrap up of your month. Then we can take up these issues. Right?
So the best performer will be awarded on that. The whole system will come back.
One police traffic cop and one municipal cop. Right? All right. Have a good day.
Thank you very much.